So in the global marketing category, essentially what the jury was looking for was campaigns or organizations that have created campaigns that are not merely transactional, that can go beyond one interaction or one situation or one circumstance and can help the brand over a period of time. So we were looking for something that could clearly endure, something that could be clearly scalable, and something that was really not transactional. And we found our winner.